Hi guys, this week's email is from Sheila and she's asking if I have any tips on a broken heart as her ex dumped her without warning. Prick. First off, fuck the guy that did it, not literally. Can't stress that enough. Do you think your ex is sitting in his room crying and listening to Ellie Goulding in repeat? Fuck no. He's away to the ex-servicemen's for the cheap drink and the even cheaper women. Crap, I've just read further down and realised the ex is a girl. Whoops. Right, this is slightly more tricky because women know women's tricks. So trying to make her jealous and buying skirts to show off your legs probably isn't going to work. Okay, so here's what you do. Us girls hate to be ignored. We despise it! And usually men don't even notice that you're ignoring them. But ignore a female and she will hound you. I mean, she'll stalk your Facebook, check the last time you were in WhatsApp, creep up behind you when you're in the chemist buying Feminax. Everything. So Sheila, you want this girl back? Then you act like you wouldn't even give her a pound for a tampon. Don't give in. Stay strong. And ignore that bitch till she comes running back to you in her Nike trainers. That's all for this week, folks. But if you have a problem you want my honest advice on, then please message me or leave it in the comments below. Catch you!